as you can see. But today we will be not doing a football video, as you can see, because I'm inside. But we will be doing a like British expectations, for, like people from around the world, mainly Americans, think of us British people, and like stereotypes that they might have for us. But most of them aren't true. But I'll just show you some of them and show how they're very wrong. So yeah, let's get into the first one. So the first one is that they think that we just drink tea and wine. I'm not personally old enough to drink wine, but I do like a cup of tea. But I do know a lot of people who don't, and so not everybody does. And as for wine, we don't drink all the time. Some people don't even drink alcohol at all. But you usually do get yourself a little iced tea in Starbucks, something, I don't know, Costa. And you get that and stuff in like America, in lots of other countries. But just why do you think that we drink tea and wine all the time? Cause we don't. We just don't. Get it? Yeah. Well, some wine, how lovely. Oh, just hop into my gold emplated Rolls Royce. Oh, so delicious. It's so sweet. Old ginger, but isn't that good, eh? Oh, in front of the football match, isn't that fantastic? Oh, what a goal for Stoke City FC. We talked about drinks, but what about food? People not British just think that we eat crumpets and steak and kidney pie. Look, country, I've been in this country for 11 years now, and I've never had a steak and kidney pie, honestly. And as for crumpets, I don't like them either. I don't like them. So, I do know a lot of people who do like them, but I don't like them personally. It's just not something that I've never liked before, so. Just why do you think that? Oh, I love a crumpet. Thank you, I love a crumpet. It'll be delicious. What, they pass me a burger? Oh, thanks, mate. Oh, it's a big one, isn't it? Alright, Dave, I love myself a burger. What, Dave, I love myself a burger. That would be absolutely delicious. With extra meat and extra bacon and extra everything. So, our third stereotype is that everybody lives in either London or a small cottage in a fairy tale. But trust me, lots of people live in London. Yeah, they definitely do. But, like, just fairy tale. The fairy tales, they're not even real. But this is a picture of like my nearest big town sort of thing. It's called Banbury. Here it is. This is not a nice place, big factories and stuff there. But where I live, it's mostly like the fairy tale one because I live in the countryside, if you didn't know. But yeah. Guys, help, I'm stuck in a fairy tale, so if you could try and find me, I'm in Red Riding Hood. Try and find me, please, I'm really scared, so in this fairy tale, I hope the wolf doesn't come and find me and eat me. He's eating some of those cows over there, it's really scary, guys. Just help me, I really want to get out of this fairy tale. As well as London as well, there are a lot of other big cities. Birmingham's probably like the second biggest city in England. Liverpool, Manchester, there's lots of big cities. So everybody doesn't just live in London. So let's go to our next one.
So now this is how we dress, guys. This is what I'm wearing right now. Some jeans and a t-shirt. But a lot of people think we dress fairly posh. There are tons of posh people in other countries as well, but they think it's especially in England. Like, in the olden days, it was considered posh. England was considered a posh country. But most of it's not anymore. Like, they think we're going to dress for the Queen. Like, she's coming over for a 2-course meal, thinking, can you buy a compensate? They don't. But there are other people that are rebels. They wear a cap, some trackies, a puffer jacket, and some Nike Air Maxes. These people are called the Roadmen. Now, the final one is music, guys. So, everybody thinks, as they think that we're posh, that we listen to extremely classical music. But, trust me, we don't. But they just think that we're gonna play some classical music while eating a 2-course meal of crumpets and steak and kidney pie with the Queen. We don't. This is a song, and it's quite recent. Lots of people may have heard it. It's called Man's Not Hot by Roadman Shack. Enough said, here it is.
Hold tight, ask me, my brother. He's got a pumpy, big tin. Hold tight, my man, my guy. He's got a frisbee. A trap, trap, trap on a phone.
Bye, guys. See you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed and you might be able to relate to some of these. A lot of people might, but we're not like this. Like, if you think that Britain is based on this person here, you're really wrong. But bye, guys. See you in the next video. Be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new. But yeah, see you in the next video.